Welcome back, everybody. You know, when you log on to WKBW.com and you click on to our local proud professionals, we want you to know that you're looking at a very reputable group. This is important to know when we're talking about something as important as your dental health. These days, your dentist can not only diagnose issues in your mouth, but you know, they check for so many other things that contribute to your overall health. And that's why the doctors at the Buffalo Dental Group are your parents' doctors, your doctors, and most likely your kids' doctors. And this morning, we welcome back two of the doctors on their dental staff, Dr. Ellen Vossler and Dr. Bernard Kolber from the Buffalo Dental Group. Good morning. Nice to have you here.
Good morning, Linda.
And you know, we're serious when we talk about people, about going to that website, because you're going to find doctors that you're happy with. And really, you offer such a myriad of services that people may not realize that you handle some orthodontics, you do the Invisalign. You don't have to send people out necessarily once they have found you. You can take care of those problems for them in your office.
We really are sort of a full service general dentistry group. And you know, just to mention, we just had an Invisalign open house last night at our office, the first time. So it was pretty fun. We got a great response, and I think we're going to do it again. So we'll make sure we mention it on your show.
Sure.
But you know, with the Invisalign, people that don't want to have the silver in their mouth, mm-hmm. but we also, Dr. Kolber does do conventional braces too. So we cover both ends of that. And it's the other thing that you mentioned about how we will. We're not just looking at the teeth.
Right.
We're looking at the face, mm-hmm. the neck, all the soft tissues. So we can spot things. Mm-hmm. Sometimes if you're just going to your physician once a year, or maybe not, we might spot something earlier and send you off.
It's so important. And like I said, you're multi-generational. You're treating the whole family.
Absolutely.
And the future family too, right? Bring them right in.
We have, you know, our goal has always been to bring the best dental care that's available anywhere to Western New York. Yeah, our mentors, the people with the dentists we've trained with, are throughout the country. We found the best dentists we could find, and really brought a lot of their techniques, their procedures, in order to be able to do that here. And yes, from orthodontics, I've been doing orthodontics over 20 years, mini implants and implant dentistry, everything that possibly can help bring people more comfort, a better life mm-hmm. experience, and increase their awareness and their feeling is what we want to do.
And it's important to notice too, these new procedures and the techniques are so minimally invasive these days.
And that's really been our goal. And every time we've been on, we've always talked about we want to conserve as much of your tooth structure as possible. Mm-hmm. And it's the technology allows us to do that. We can bond. Before, we couldn't do this. We had to put a crown and grind down healthy tooth structure. And now we don't have to do that. As such, and it's faster too. Mm-hmm. Mini implants that are nice, that's literally done in one appointment. And people come in and we're kind of a fast food kind of population. People want to come in, they mm-hmm. want to get out quick.
Right. How many times do I have to come in to get this done? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I think technology, and you know, we're going to continue in ed all the time to learn, you know, these skills, and so to provide that service to our patients, because I think we would want it, mm-hmm. so we want to provide the same for our patients. And the technology, it's incredible. I mean, it's taken us, you know,
so
years.
It's beyond. Happening so quickly. You have to really stay on top of everything.
But it's everything wrapped into one. It's what's the highest quality? What's the best care we can provide? How can we do that in the most comfortable setting? Mm-hmm. Minimally invasive absolutely is the hallmark of our practice for everything that we do. We almost never put a crown in a tooth. Mm. Literally almost never put a crown in a tooth. If people are being told they need to have a crown put in their tooth, you know, have them come see us, because so many times we don't have to do that.
That's fantastic. And you also are on top of things like sedation dentistry and all the cosmetic things that you could possibly want.
The sedation dentistry is it's a unique niche, I find, because there are many people that they haven't gone in years and they're terrified. Mm-hmm. And to find out that, you know, maybe I can come in here and the first appointment's wonderful, because we just sit down and I talk, mm-hmm. and we will just talk with you and kind of find out what some of your fears or your anxieties are about it, and we try to alleviate that. And then the next appointment, when they come in, that we do the sedation. Everything is just, it's very quiet. Mm-hmm. We do it usually on days when no one else is there, just because for patient comfort. And it's a really nice service, and I'm finding there are many, many people out there that would benefit from it, and they might not know that it's offered at many dental offices.
Right.
We offer it, and it's a really nice service to have. I just, I, I've, I, patients that we've treated, they're so happy that they are like, I can finally go someplace right. and have this done.
And you're right. There are people who have ignored their oral issues mm-hmm. because they had one bad experience as a kid. They had a tooth pulled, and that was it. They never went back. And they're nervous about coming back because they think they're going to get lectured by you. And that's just not the case.
But there's so many times that patients don't need sedation. But we can just get them comfortable. Again, as you said, they've ignored it. They've put it off for a long time. And the longer you put something off, you get this huge wall that grows between trying to come back in. Mm-hmm. And our goal is to try to get them over that wall, to make it comfortable. We have some severe dentophobics who...
That's a good term, a dentophobic.
Dentophobics,
yes.
Oh. But who never could believe that they could have ever sat in a dental chair. And right now, it's just an ordinary experience. As you know, one radio personality locally that we take care of, who actually, he does not like the dentist at all. The last time he was in our office, or second last time, he actually fell asleep in the chair.
Nice.
Without any sedation, and he couldn't believe it.
There's a picture, right?
Yeah,
I mean, that speaks a thousand words,
that's
right?
Our goal, to get people past their fears, to get them comfortable, take care of their needs, give them the best care we can possibly provide.
And let's talk about how young to how old the patient's swing can be, especially in your office.
We take care of young children from probably age 3. Our oldest patient's 102.
Fantastic.
So,
fantastic.
She's just
smiling,
got most of her
teeth. Right? Smiling brightly.
Wonderful lady.
And as far as the little ones, they should come in to have their teeth looked at as they're coming into their mouth, right?
Yes.
And then they get used to going to the dentist, too.
It's their first experience. They usually come in with mom or dad, and we usually have them see one of our hygienists, and they go up and down the chair, and it's more fun. Yeah. We want to have a fun experience. We might not even get to look in their mouths, but they get used to being there, and we make it fun for the kids, and that's important.
And, you know, we have got holiday pictures being taken right around the corner. This is very important. This is the month of November. Now we have the month of December coming up, and it's going to be the end of possibly the benefits that you're entitled to for this calendar year. So you may want to come in now and have all that taken care of.
It is definitely not too early to start thinking about using unutilized flex plan benefits if you have them. Dental insurance benefits, most dental insurance benefits are always calendar-based. January 1st, December 31st, so there's a pot of money on the table.
Right.
It's a use it or lose it. So you're going to take advantage of it or it goes away.
And depending on your plan out there, this could be used for veneers. It could be used for bleaching. It depends on your particular insurance. But, you know, but the whole thing is ask. Find out. I mean, like you said, that money is sitting on the table and you've always wanted to have this done.
The other mention is the Invisalign night that we had last night. We were offering $500 off. We will continue that throughout the end of the year, especially if you're thinking about using FlexPlan, because you do lose the dollars.
Yes.
So that's something for anybody that's thinking about doing that. Think of us.
That's a wonderful thing, because a lot of people, like you say, maybe they're older or maybe they just don't want to get into that whole thing of I'm going to wear braces now. But you never know. You might qualify to have your teeth straightened through Invisalign, and you're not going to know unless you come on in and talk to you folks.
Invisalign can do so much.
Yeah.
It's amazing the success and how happy people are mm-hmm. who have decided to do it. And we're doing more and more of it, and the results are just better and better.
And I guess depending on your teeth, depends on how long you'd have to wear the corrections,
yeah. Depends on where you want to place the teeth or mm-hmm. get them into a straight position, and that all depends. So actually just come on in. We can at least talk to you and kind of give you a gauge of how long it might take.
That sounds terrific. Well, listen, folks, as we say, this is the time of year. Like we say, those benefits, you still have that little pot of money if you have that set aside. You want to go in and talk to these folks at the Buffalo Dental Group. Now, there's two offices to serve you, and they take care of everything, whether it's a bit of orthodontics, whether it's sedation, whether it's implants. They're going to make sure that your mouth is healthy. And if your mouth is healthy, it's going to really play into your overall health. And that's what it's all about. These folks are in business here in Western New York to serve you. Two offices, the Buffalo Dental Group, 5845 Main Street in Williamsville. You can call them at 634-1234. And then they have a Buffalo office at 295 Englewood Avenue. And you can call that number if that's where you're closer to at 832-7595. And if you'd like to know more about the group or their next Invisalign open house, just go ahead and go on to their website as well. And that's the buffalodentalgroup.com, I think, right?
It is, correct.
There it is. And you're going to see Dr. Vossler and Dr. Kolber and all the other wonderful professional staff that they have there. Thank you. I'm feeling better already.
Great.
And I know you will too out there.
Thank you, Linda.
Happy
Thank
holidays.
You.
All right, there we go. We're going to take a quick break and be right back.